This is one of those rare bills that passed with broad-based support, both chambers, both parties. Out of 132, only one person voted against. And it just gives a tremendous opportunity for hope. This is for a very specific niche. This provides tremendous relief. It just gives a tremendous opportunity for hope for yet one more tool to help particularly children in the state. Crafting this the way that it was, CBD oil, was so important that it didn't open the door beyond that. I talk to law enforcement and public health officials all the time, and they say, overall, please do not legalize marijuana because that's a gateway drug. There was broad-based support, but as there often is in the Capitol, sometimes there are obstacles that people have some uncertainties or concerns about how far does something go.